We'll be right back. You've seen time is represented here as a physical.